We'll be right back. Thank you. in between the tree. There it is again. Watch. There it is.
Yeah, I see it too.
We get very positive readings. Straight ahead, in between the tree. There it is again. Watch. There it is.
Yeah, I see it too.
We get very positive readings. Straight ahead, in between the tree. There it is again. Watch. There it is.
Yeah, I see it too.
Get very positive readings. Straight ahead, in between the tree. There it is again. Watch straight ahead off my flashlight there, sir. There it is.
Yeah, I see it too.
Positive greeting.
Thank you. We'll be right back. there was some type of strange flashing red light ahead.
Yeah, it's yellow.
I saw a yellow tinge in it, too. Weird. It appears that you may be moving a little bit this way. It's brighter than past that. We're picking up heat reflection off the trees. Looking directly overhead, one can see an opening in the trees plus some freshly broken pine branches on the ground underneath. Looks like some of them came off about 15 to 20 feet up.
Watch straight ahead off my flashlight there. Sir. There it is. Right on this position here. Straight ahead in between the tree. There it is again. Watch straight ahead off my flashlight there. Sir. There it is.
Hey, I see it too.
Yeah.
that's what I'm saying.
7/10 there.
7/10 right there in the center?
Uh-huh.
We're getting very positive readings.
It's coming this way. It is definitely coming this way.